The last problem in our line following problem is how to solve this situation. And on the field that's shown below in the pictures, you can have the following situation. You can move in this section through here, and then you must turn left, and that's a valid case. But there is also the situation where you must come from here and then you must also turn left. But our program says that each time we see something on the right, we turn right. But this here is the end. So we reach the end and we'll detect a gap. And that's a problem. How to move right and detect that we have finished and there is no more lines here and we must actually return back and follow left. This is the problem for this video.
Find this and more tutorials at flocast.com.